that guy wear a helmet? I don't think so, probably not.